back on the construction site, the idea of sending a new coworker to fetch a bucket of steam, it's a classic joke. It's one of the better ones you'll ever hear. It's a playful way to initiate them into the team and see how they handle unexpected or unusual tasks. In reality, there's no practical purpose or possibility of filling a bucket with steam on a construction site. It's simply a humorous tradition in some workplaces. These are Interesting Things with JC.